ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೈ ಡ್ರಾಬ್ ಫೇಸ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಶೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ಕೇರ್, ಹೇರ್, ಮೇಕಪ್, ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ. ಓಕೆ, ನಾಟ್ ಹೇರ್. ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೈ ಫೇಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐಮ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಆಲೋವೆರಾ ಜೆಲ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಶಾರ್, ನೋ ಮಾಯಿಶ್ಚರೈಸರ್, ನಥಿಂಗ್. ಐ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಯಿಶ್ಚರೈಸ್ ಮೈ ಫೇಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಆಲೋವೆರಾ ಜೆಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೆಪ್ ಮೈ ಚಾಪ್ ಲಿಪ್ಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರೋಜಿನಾ ಲಿಪ್ ಬಾಮ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಗ್ಲೋ ಟು ಮೈ ಫೇಸ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಜ್ಯೂಸಿ ಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ರೋಸಿಪ್ ಸೆಲ್ ಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್ ಸಿರಮ್ ಆಲ್ ಓವರ್ ಮೈ ಫೇಸ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನೀಟ್ಲಿ ಲೈಕ್ ಯು ನೋ ಪುಷಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಮೈ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಮೈ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ಅಬ್ಸಾರ್ಬ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಲೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಸಿಟ್ ಫಾರ್ 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ಮೇಕಪ್. ಆಬ್ವಿಯಸ್ಲಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ನೈಕಾ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ಜೀನಿಯಸ್ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ಲವ್ ದ ಕವರೇಜ್, ಐ ಲವ್ ದ ಫಿನಿಶ್, ಐ ಲವ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಸಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಸ್ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೇಷನ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಮೈ ಫೇಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆಲ್. ಯು ಗೈಸ್, ದಿಸ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ವಾಸ್ ಸಚ್ ಅ ಸ್ಟ್ರಗಲ್ ಟು ಫಿಲ್ಮ್, ಲೈಕ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮೀ ದಟ್ ಡೇ. ಯು ಗೈಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸೀ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಪ್ಯಾಕ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿ ಬ್ಲೆಂಡರ್ ಟು ಬ್ಲೆಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್. ಐ ವುಡ್ನ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ರೆಕಮೆಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬ್ಲೆಂಡರ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಪಥೆಟಿಕ್. ಆಲ್ ಮೈ ಅದರ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿ ಬ್ಲೆಂಡರ್ಸ್ ವೆರ್ ಡರ್ಟಿ, ಸೊ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ದಿಸ್. ಫಾರ್ ಕನ್ಸೀಲರ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಎಲೆ ಗರ್ ಪ್ರೋ ಕನ್ಸೀಲರ್ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ ದಿ ಮೇಬ್ಲಿನ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಏಜ್ ರಿವೈನ್ ಕನ್ಸೀಲರ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಬ್ಲೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಔಟ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿ ಬ್ಲೆಂಡರ್. ಆಲ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಲಿಂಕ್ಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ರಿಪ್ಷನ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಬಿಲೋ ಆಸ್ ಪರ್ ಯೂಶುವಲ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಐ ಯೂಸ್ ದಿ ಮಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲೇರ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಲೂಸೆಂಟ್ ಪೌಡರ್ ಟು ಸೆಟ್ ಮೈ ಅಂಡರ್ ಐ ಏರಿಯಾ. And I was listening to music and I was in full groove, so I set the rest of my face as well, not knowing that I had decided to cream contour as well as cream highlighter. So I was just setting all of my face like no big deal, and then I was showing you my glow, and then I was closing my lid and realized, shit, damn it, I forgot to cream contour. So I used the LA Girl Pro Concealer to contour the cheekbones and used the same beauty blender to blend it out. I did it on top of powder, honestly, and like, I mean, it didn't really make any difference. Like, it looked like how it would if I hadn't set my face. I have also used the same product to contour my forehead as well. And then I used the Miss Claire Bond to Glow Illuminator in the shade G. And I'm also using that to add some more glow onto my cheekbones. You guys, this these steps of layering makes it look so natural, yet your face will look so dewy. I love it. So I'm using the same Miss Claire Translucent Powder to set it. This does not take away from anything. It just sets it to make sure that whatever powder you put on top does not grab or cling on to the cream products weirdly. Then I'm using the LA Girl Blush Brick in the shade Spice and using the bronzer shade to ever so slightly set the cream contour that I did. I'm using it on my cheekbones, forehead. Normally I don't like to cream contour underneath my jawline. That's why I use powder to set it. And then I'm using that same pink blush to apply it on my cheekbones. Holy shit, this is way too pigmented even after tapping off the excess. Don't worry, it'll all come together in the end, like it will. And then I'm using the Sivana Trio and picking up the champagne shade, and that is all the highlighter that I used, like that's all. And layering the oil and the you know, cream highlighter and this highlighter just made sure that my skin looked natural yet dewy at the same time. And then I'm going back in with the same pathetic beauty blender and I'm just, you know, dabbing it all over the face so that it just nicely blends in and the face is done. So happy dance is needed, obviously. Moving on to my eyes, I'm using the Maybelline Fashion Duo something, the, you know, Maybelline eyebrow pencil in the shade brown, and I'm using it to fill into my eyebrows and using the Essence Make Me brow gel to set my eyebrow hair in place. Like, this was not really necessary, you know, but I still did it. And then I'm using the Essence Eye Hard Stage Eye Makeup Base to prime my eyelids, prep my eyelids for the eyeshadow. This eyeshadow look is really, really simple, but I love the way it turned out. It looks like you've put a lot of effort into it. So I'm picking up this warm orangey brown shade from the Freedom Stunning Smokes palette and I'm applying it all over my crease, and then going back in with the same bronzer, I'm applying it slightly below my crease and also dragging it all over my eyelid. Honestly, the messier it is, the better this look looks. And then I'm using the Miss Claire blush in the shade number 9 and I'm pretty much doing the same thing except putting it a little below where we put the color last time. So I'm just nicely blending it out. And then I'm using the Lakme Iconic Kajal to apply it to my lash, upper lash line, like very, very closely, and I'm using a teeny tiny pencil brush to blend it out as I'm applying. I'm doing this in steps so that the kajal doesn't dry out, and I'm also flicking it out to make sure that, you know, I have my signature wing liner. Wing liner suits my eye shape the best, so I always go for it. And then I'm also picking up a small angled you know, eyeliner brush and using the same kajal to make the eyeliner thicker and, you know, to map out the shape and the size in the way, in the exact way that I wanted, because the pencil, you know, the shape of the pencil wasn't really doing it much for me. So I resorted to this technique and it worked. Then I'm using the Sivana Makeup Studio palette and picking up the brown shade. I'm setting the kajal in place and also slightly smudging it, therefore giving it like a soft smoky liner look. And this liner lasted for such a long time. I'm not even kidding. God, I can't really speak. I'm so tongue tied. I'm also going to tight line my eyes because, you know, I was just listening to music and I was in the mood to do it, so I just did it. Nothing special. I'm also going to use a nude on my waterline. This is the ColourPop cream gel liner in the shade Honeydew. So I'm using this on my lower waterline and I'm using my favorite matte palette, which I'm sure you guys are so bored and sick of seeing on my channel, but I love it. I'm using this dark gray charcoal sort of a shade to, you know, apply it only onto half of my lower lash line, connecting it to the wing liner, and also using the brown to smudge it along my lower lash line. Next, I'm using an eyelash curler and a mascara, two mascaras actually. I'm using the Maybelline Lash Sensational as well as one of the Essence mascaras. See, again, it got onto my upper lash line. I was like, damn it, why did it have to happen? You know, it was so frustrating that day. A lot of things went wrong, but still, I powered through and I got this video up. This is a different set of videos, so if you guys liked it, please do give this video a thumbs up and let me know if you liked it or even if you didn't like it. Then I'm picking up the first shade from the same palette and highlighting the top point of my brow bone and dragging it here and there, and the eye look is done. And at this point, my ring light completely shut off, and that's why the lighting is looking a little yellow. And I did a little something with my hair, like just ignore it. I just did some, you know, twirls and whatnot. I don't know what they call it. And then I'm using this Essence lip liner. I think it is Essence. So it's just a red lip liner and applying it all over my lips and also outlining. And then I'm using my favorite Maybelline Loaded Bolts in the shade Berry Bossy, and I'm applying it all over my lips. And this is the completed look. I forgot to highlight my inner corner. Yes, I did it right now. And my eye look and my whole face is pretty much done. This lasted for an insane amount of time and like I love this look. It's like my signature look. This is the completed look. The earrings are from H&M, by the way, if you guys are wondering. It comes in a pack of four and oh my god, I love the way this look turned out. And this wing liner, my god, I'm so proud of myself. And this is my full outfit. These shoes are from abop.com. The jeans, it's from Myntra. The top is from H&M and the jacket is also from Myntra. And I also have some shots of my makeup in natural daylight. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, then please give this video a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in my next one. Bye.